Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, I'm Ayana. If you're returning, hey girl, hey. I'm back today with another video. Today I am doing a luxury unboxing vlog. It's gonna be quick. I only got two things, but you know, I'm poor. I can't afford more than two at a time. But this is what I got today. I'm gonna do an unboxing vlog. I love watching these videos. If you like these types of videos, be sure you subscribe. It doesn't have to be luxury, but I just love unboxing or shopping videos. I don't know, I'm obsessed with people buying stuff or seeing new items just to see what's out there, you know? So I decided to do one since I went ahead and bought myself something. I went to Louis Vuitton. They come in these bright orange bags. I'm sure you've seen it. There's tons of girls on here that do the, hang on, I want y'all to see my cootie cat. There's tons of girls on here that do the, unboxing videos. So we're gonna start with this box. I think this is shoes. So you see it comes in the big orange bag that says Louis Vuitton across the front. Good quality bag. This is why I see a lot of people having them, the bags as decoration. I don't know if I would do that, but you know, that's what it is. These are the boots. I got the desert boots. They come in the orange Louis Vuitton box. And the box just slides right on through, you know, luxury. And then the boots come in two separate dust bags. They both say Louis Vuitton. I love the way luxury stuff smells, honey. Every time I get something nice for myself, oh, it's on this side. Every time I get something nice for myself, I just leave the boxes open in my room for a while because they smell so fresh. It's like they have a different type of factory or something they keep their stuff in because of the fragrance they spray smells so good. But yeah, I got these Louis Vuitton desert boots. I've been wanting these boots for so long. But well, I wanted the other style, but they don't have those anymore and they've been sold out for quite a while. I wanted the style with the monogram here on the brim of the boot. But they don't have those anymore, and the store clerk told me that they're not getting any more in, so I just went ahead and got these. I've been waiting and waiting and waiting for them to come back with the monogram around the brim, but for whatever reason, they stopped selling those. They sold out, and they're not getting any more. So these are the boots. I love these. They're so cute. You can dress these up or down. It has the Louis Vuitton around the brim of the boot. Sure, you guys seen these before, but I'm going to show you again, sis. Okay, so this is the desert boot. It's so cute. Y'all can't see my kitty cat now. But yeah, these are so cute. I'm putting these on today. I'm getting ready to go out of town, y'all. I'm going to Atlanta for a couple days. So, you know, I'm trying to look cute. And then it has the Louis Vuitton on the tongue. So cute. I love this with the shoestrings tied up on the back. I'm not a tennis shoe girl, but if you know me, you know, or flats, period. I had brain surgery, and it's kind of, it altered my balance, so I'm trying to switch over to medium grade, not heels, but not super flat. So I love this this hiker heel. It's like not too high, not too low, but it's still girly and super cute. So yeah, this is why I really wanted the boots, because I'm trying to transition from being a girly girl in heels all the time over to a more comfortable shoe. But it's suede right here, and then the monogram in the creases around the back. I really wish it had the monogram right here, but I don't know why they changed the style. I wonder who Louis Vuitton designer is. But yeah, that's it for the monogram boots. They're so cute. And then we got these. I got me a bag. Same thing. Comes in a nice Louis Vuitton bag with the orange box. This one don't slide out. This one opens from the front. I thought it was gonna slide out because the side is open, but no, this box opens from the front. And I went ahead and got the Noe bag. It comes in a, take it out the box. Comes in a dust bag, Louis Vuitton, the overflow dust bag. And I got the Noe bag with the black strap. I wanted the strap with the, it's like a caramel color strap, but I mean, it didn't make sense when I got the brown and black boots, so I went ahead and got the black strap. Even though I have two other purses in this color, this is the newer style. I'm not wanting to go out and buy, you know, multiple styles of the same color bag, so this will be the last bag that I buy in this color, because I need a bag for every occasion. I'm not rich and I'm not about to splurge like that. It's just foolish. But yeah, I got the Noe bag. great leather. Let me get up closer. Got the black strap. Like I said, you can get the strap in caramel and red, and I think they have baby pink also. The strap is like $220, but yeah, it has the Louis Vuitton around the, can you see that? Hope y'all can see it. As the beads on the handbag. And then the strap, you can open it up. Open it up, stuff your bag or whatever. It comes with like a built-in wallet inside. You can't take it out, but it's like a built-in wallet in the inside. And then you can just close it up, sis. This is the type of bag I need. I really wanted the artsy bag, but when I got there, I didn't realize like that artsy bag is huge. It's like a beach bag, too big for me. I mean, I like big bags, but not like that. Like a suitcase for real. But that's the one. So I ended up getting this because I didn't realize the artsy bag was so big. But I do love that bag. If they make that in a smaller size, I will be getting another bag in this color because I really love that bag, but it's just too big for me. So yeah, this is the Noe bag. It's so cute and girly. You can detach the straps if you want. I don't see why you would, because how are you gonna hold the bag? But yeah, I'm just gonna keep the straps on. You know, you can wear a crossbody or you can wear it over the shoulder. I'm probably gonna wear it over the shoulder. Well, it depends on what I'm doing. I'm getting ready to go to the airport, so I'm probably gonna wear it crossbody today, actually. But yeah, great leather, black detailing, has the gold, what is these called? I don't know. The gold hardware. Really beautiful, y'all. I love this. And like I said, I love the way it smells. Good leather smells so fresh and so good. So fresh and so clean, clean. So yeah, this is my picks. I got the desert boots and the Noe bag. And these are my purchases. Like I said, I've been wanting this boot and I wanted a different bag, but it just was, that artsy bag was this from here to here. It's so big. Like, that's not even a handbag to me. That's a duffel bag. But yeah, I got the desert boot and the Noe bag. And this is my luxury unboxing. I hope you enjoy. If you enjoyed this type of video, be sure to give your girl a thumbs up. Smash down on the subscribe button. And I will see you next time. My next video will probably be a vlog. I'm going to go to LA. I'm going to take my camera and try to vlog as much as I can. Hi guys, okay, so I'm at the airport. I'm just gonna take you along with me. See, I'm all pandemic stuff. I got a face shield and a mask on. I ain't playing with these nasty people, so I'm just gonna walk to the airport with me. It might be a little bouncy, but I'm gonna put you in my purse. Okay, y'all, so I'm about to give y'all a quick tour of my room. My edges are whatever. So when you walk in, it's a little mini bar. Let's see. This is cute. It used to be the W, but now it's called like the Chloe or something. It used to be a little like mini bar with a safe and a fridge, but it's cute. Bathroom has a stand-up shower, toilet, and a vanity area with some tiles. This is a stand-up mirror. This is just like a vanity area, a mirror. A little lamp over here is small with the heat control. It's a small room, but flowers on the bed. Ain't that cute? It's the effort for me. And then I like the couch, a little couch with a nightstand and a little table. Y'all see my wine over there?
and a picture of a cute lady and a TV on the wall, and that's it. It's a really small room, but it's super cute, super updated, and I love it. So I just wanted to give y'all a quick view. First when they got in here, they was like, hey, open the door. They was bamming on the door, y'all. Sleep y'all with my raggedy scarf and my bonnet over my long homemade braid. Just gonna do get ready to brush my teeth. I'm tired, y'all. I'm actually a little hungover. I had too much wine. Kobe. Sensitivity really. I don't know why I got this. I don't have 66 people. Fuck, this is a white one. Oh, this is a white one. Okay. I'm ready to brush my teeth. I look rough, I know. Because I'm tired. I got about 6 hours of sleep. My body is just so used to getting up for work. I'm about to do, I already brushed my teeth for real earlier. I've been up for a couple hours, but you know, the day after drinking, they've got kind of a wine taste in my mouth. So just rip my makeup away. Y'all, I'm so freaking tired. Ugh. If I wasn't out of town, today would be an in bed all day. because my ass is tired. The shower is so cute. I want a stand-up shower in my house. If I don't sell my house, I think I'm gonna get my bathroom redone. One of my bathrooms redone. Cause I can't afford both. But maybe one, you know. Anyway, I'll come back to y'all when I'm about to get dressed. I ain't doing nothing that's laying around for real. It's cloudy out. View sucks, but see Lennox right across the street? Probably gonna head over there. Cause I want some stuff. But yeah, literally right across the street from Lennox Mall. Neiman Marcus, Bloomingdale's, St. John's. I'm poor, but I'm gonna head over there anyway. I'm hungry too. All right, I'll be back in a minute. Okay, I'm about to do my makeup and get ready for today. I gotta wear the hotel robe. It's too big. But let me mute the TV. Watching Notorious. Let me turn it down. Ooh, it's hot. Sweating. I just got out the shower. Okay. Set y'all up right here. Yeah, cool. Probably should have lived in the bathroom. I ain't got no mirror or nothing. Guess I could use this as my mirror. So y'all, I'm about to do my makeup. Just putting on some primer. I use the e.l.f. Blemish Control Primer. It won't focus because it's trying to focus on me, but you'll probably see clips of the flowers on the end of the video. I'm gonna just add and like stuff from my phone at the end of the video. Hey Diane, I need to put them in some water. A little bit of water. I don't got a napkin. I just used the Maybelline Matte Poreless Foundation. Pour it on my hand. I'm using this as a mirror, y'all, because I'm not at home. I don't got my original setup. I didn't think about that before I start recording. Maybe I should do this in the bathroom. I don't feel like carrying all this stuff in there, though. I'm using my viewfinder as a mirror and I can't see shit. I think I'm gonna have to go in the bathroom. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go in the bathroom. Let me just finish this part because I can't see. Putting on too much, not enough, I don't know. Ooh, look at these bags, child. I am tired. That be the only thing about going out of town. People be so focused on partying and fit. My ass is tight. Especially after a drink. Next vacation I go on, I want to just relax. I'm not, I partied when I was younger. I had my fun. I forgot this was a new bottle. I'm like, why is this pouring out like this? I just bought this. Okay, yeah, I'm going to go in the bathroom because I'm doing too much.
Now you wanna let me go, nah, nah, now. Are you saying that to change your mind? For love or pity, let me know, nah, nah, now. Cause your love made me go blind. What am I hearing? Saying you're moving back. When were you gonna tell me that? What am I hearing? It feels like a heart attack. Someone help me catch my breath again. How did you stop loving me? How is that even possible? Possible? How could we let love go? How could we move on? Move on? Why you wanna let me go? Nah, nah, now. Are you saying that to change your mind? For love or pity, let me know. Nah, nah, now. Cause your love made me, baby, go blind. Why are you playing? We ain't got the time. Tell me now if you want out. What are you saying? Come on, I spit it out. I'm about to lose my mind again. How did you stop loving me?
Where we go?
Go blind. Why you wanna let me go? Nah, nah, now.
Hi.
Two.
Two, would you like to dine in or join us at the bar?
Sorry?
Would you like to dine in or join us at the bar?
Dining. Okay guys, I'm at this place called Donatas. These are Cajun chicken egg rolls. It smells so good. And then I got crab fingers with like some sauce. About to tear this shit up.
This Mexican place got so much food, y'all. The menu.
My birthday girl's in the middle of the earth.